accordance with tradition, on New Year's Day, the President of France receives the foreign diplomats and his statesmen at the Elysee. Monseigneur Magdilioni, the Papal Legate, is the doyen of them all, and this year made the address for all nations. Monsieur Paul Boncour, the Premier, later escorts the President, Monsieur Albert Lebrun, on a return visit to pay respects to Parliament.